said that the composer was trying to, he started out with the idea to write a traditional American-style march, and then you heard how it all ended up. So he kind of took it to a whole other place, very creative march, and I think it was a pretty enjoyable piece to work out. The next song we're going to play for you is by Eric Whitaker, and I think we played one of his songs just about every concert we've had lately, and just love his writing and his music. I think you're going to really enjoy this. It's going to feature Ben Ladeau, senior pianist, and it's going to also be conducted by one of our student teachers for this semester. The student teacher has been assisting with symphonic band, Mr. Chris Higgins.